maybe I'll play some more Gran Turismo 3. I'll save you a truck then. We've got the FF one coming up now. Raceway in reverse. Hopefully this will be quick enough and good enough. Else we have tried just another car that was just nowhere near. Third place, guys. Battling for second. Right, we have got second. Now we need to catch up to first place. Took that corner a little bit better, but we're about to finish the last lap, second place. I was going to take that corner a bit faster, but he slammed up. Still got past him just about. Let's try and hold on to the lead. In fact, better, let's try and open up the gap. So we've only just got the lead at the moment. Just like it's a mistake, so we'll lose it. Back end really kicking out of them corners. So we will need to pit at some stage. The tyres will not last for 10 laps. They're already green now. Over a second ahead, that's the biggest gap we've had so far, but it's still easily catchable. I've tried to close the door, we still found the gap. That guy was desperate to get P1 back. I didn't mean to slow down that much, but it's worked. Up to start lap 4 and it's 10. Thank you. 1.3 ahead. Now we lost the gap we had in this section last set. Let's try and be a little bit better here if we can. That was definitely better. Much better actually. 2.8 ahead. I'm happy with that. Can we try and extend that? Right, 122.7. Fastest lap so far, I might actually admit. Starting to finally open up a bit of a gap here, guys. This car has actually got better grip than I realised, so I can take the corners a bit quicker than I was doing. Need to try and remember that. 4.6 ahead. A bit deep then. Some things are meant to go deep, not the car on braking. That nice gap now, if you make a mistake, it probably won't cost us the lead. That is extremely stupid. Okay, 122.8, not quite as quick as that last lap. I'm starting to wonder if that car behind me is going to pit. So that car, I'll tell you, they're starting to go orange now, guys. I was pushing the limit of that car's grip then. But it got around. Slight tag on the wall, nothing too much. Seconds clear. I want to pit really, but if he doesn't pit and stays out, which could well do, puts me in trouble. I'll stay out. A bit of a scruffy lap that one. Tires are starting to go, which is helpful. He stared out as well. So my problem is if I pit and he doesn't, I think he'd stay ahead and win. That's why I've not pitted yet. Ahead. 1.9, slightly better than the last lap. I could put a little bit of a clover gap on if you picked, and I'll pick. We stayed out again. Yeah, if I could put a little bit of a clover gap, I'll pick. Starting to really struggle on the corners with grip now. Surely he's feeling the effects as well. Other cars are pitted, but P2 hasn't. This guy just keeps going and going. Anyway, at 11.9, I'm going to risk getting picked. Oh, yeah. That front left's gone. I'm going to have to risk it. I drive an England Sport. You can feel, you can tell them tyres have had it. Please, picked. It's not. Pressure then. For the last two laps to catch up to the guy. There he goes. I think now everyone's pitted on this race except for the guy who's now leading. Behind at the moment. Nice, staying out. I'm going to have to get him on the last lap. I've got to make up 4 seconds. It's a big ask. I've got pure risky now. Made up 2 seconds there. That's not what I needed. Oh, he's at the wall. It was a big moment now. His tyres have gone and he's tried to hold out and he's not managed it. He's gone into the wall. Wow! What a race that was. Just shot a second ahead across the finish line. I mean, that guy gave it a go, but his tyres have gone that last lap and he hit the wall. I did not hit that wall, I'm not sure they got past. I think that made all the difference, guys. Alright, well, I'm going to wrap up this video here. A big thank you to everyone who's tuned in. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this video. If you have done, make sure you hit that like button. If you're a first time viewer here, don't forget to subscribe and then hit the bell, as that will be notified of any future videos or live streams from myself. And I'll see you in the next one. Nice one, guys.